Stick World Legacy. Sorry, I was gone for so long. Oxygen, I think it's called. Oxygen. Okay.
yours.
Wait, what am I doing? No.
So who wants to start?
Yeah, I'll go. He never picks me anymore. I guess my skills just aren't enough or something. Here, watch this. Hey, hello? See what I mean? Nothing.
Yeah, I get it.
Over 300 champions. Someone's gonna get hurt. Raid Shadow Legends.
And okay. So the miners can't.
Okay. Attack. Defend.
I will be making some videos about that elf on the shelf because it's coming, or she, but late. I want at least 1,000 gold. just gonna go for a close range friend.
Man's a fort.
Fall back.
Defend.
They have swords. We have clubs. Should have hung that. Sending out scores, man. Thank you. invented in bunch of swords. Oh no.
Okay.
then get one more person in there. We got. No, I'm just gonna buy these units because they're cheaper. This is so cool. It's not cool. Last game and then we're done. Hold on, let me go in here and shop for a second. But as cool as the vamp. Okay, yeah, last game, and then I'm done with this video, guys. Oh, that's a lot of people. Why is there so much? Oh, it's an Attack on Dawn.
Sorry. Forget everything you thought you knew about mobile games. One of the most ambitious RPG projects of 2019 has just been released on smartphone, and it's gonna change everything. Best of all, it is completely free. With Raid, you have all the features you'd expect from a game like this, like an amazing storyline, awesome 3D graphics, giant boss fights, PvP battles, and over 400 champions to collect and customize. And you don't just have to take my word for it. There's over 200,000 reviews and almost a perfect score on the Play Store.
Raid Shadow Legends. Okay, no. Download now and play for free.
After this is the last. Go for spirit and neck. Yeah. Done. Age is OP. Talking about the little minions that made you spawn.
Defend.
Oh, necromancers, that's what they call. When we reach the fallen now, they're alive. Bye.